Wolf?
Thanks for that, Bill Schneider, reporting fascinating poll numbers. An outspoken Republican apparently thinks Senators Clinton and Barack Obama are, in fact, electable. The former House Majority Leader Tom DeLay told conservative bloggers today Senator Clinton would be elected president in 2008 and that she'd probably tap Senator Obama as her running mate. According to Human Events Online, DeLay went on to contend that Senator Clinton will be propelled into the White House by a liberal coalition. And he urged conservatives to start digging into Obama's past, charging that the Illinois Democrats' record is on par, and I'm quoting now, with a Marxist leftist. In case you missed it.